Devil's Loop.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out my video. Like, subscribe, and let me know what you think in a comment below. And I'll see you in the next one. Guard,
and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen Empire. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. But just so you know, there's more Fallen Empire on the way.
down. We can move now.
Guardian down. this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will be here. But we must be vigilant. The fallen are crafty. They'll find ways to survive. They always do. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on freedom.